Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Ogmen. How do I apply for asylum? To apply for asylum, actually, you will need to complete the form, which is called I-589, which is application for asylum and for withholding of removal. So you'll be able to need to file this form with the service center that will oversee the initial process, and you'll be able to actually file it to USCIS.